Cinderella. Once upon a time, a widower married a lady with two daughters to be companions for his own daughter. Sadly, he died, and only then did his new wife show her true colors, making her stepdaughter work like a servant and live by the chimney amongst the cinders. She became known as Cinderella, and in spite of the way she was treated, she was sweet and kind and gentle. One day, an invitation arrived from the palace inviting all to attend a ball in honor of the prince. The stepsisters were so excited and talked of nothing but what to wear. The nasty stepmother did not allow Cinderella to go and instead told her to help her stepsisters wash and dress for the ball. When they had gone, Cinderella burst into tears, for she dearly wanted to go to the ball. And as she was crying, her fairy godmother suddenly appeared before her. She told Cinderella to dry her tears and to fetch some things for her. And then, with a wave of her magic wand, a pumpkin became an elegant carriage, 6 mice became 5 horses, and 6 lizards became footmen, and a large grey rat was transformed into a handsome postillion. Then, with one last wave of the magic wand, Cinderella's rags became a beautiful ball gown, and on her feet she found a pair of glass slippers. "Now off you go," said the fairy godmother, "but be sure to leave before the clock strikes midnight, for then all this magic will be undone." When Cinderella arrived at the palace, everyone turned to look at the beautiful stranger. The prince came to her side and took her hand and danced with no one else the whole evening. Cinderella was so happy dancing and talking with the prince that all the hours spent with her sped by her without realizing, and as the clock began to strike midnight, she gasped with shock, remembering of her fairy godmother's words. She ran from the prince down the palace steps to her carriage as fast as she could. One of her glass slippers fell off, but she did not stop to pick it up. Just out of sight of the palace, her carriage was turned back into a pumpkin. The lizards scurried away, and she found herself again in rags. Cinderella made her way home and was back in the kitchen when her stepsisters returned. The prince was so upset that he ordered a search of all the kingdom to find the girl whose foot would fit into the dainty glass slipper. When he came to Cinderella's house, the two of the ugly stepsisters tried in vain to fit the slipper onto their big clumsy feet. At last, the prince demanded to know any of the other maidens in the house, and when the stepmother reluctantly brought Cinderella forward, the slipper fitted perfectly. The prince looked her in the eyes and recognized the beautiful girl who had captured his heart. The prince and Cinderella were soon married and lived happily ever after.